René Théophile Hyacinthe was a French physician who invented the stethoscope in 1816. Using this instrument, he investigated or heard the sound made or produced by heart and lungs and determined that this diagnosis supported by the observations made during autopsies.